By now, you may have heard that the Virta treatment has the ability to remarkably reverse type 2 diabetes. But you also may be asking yourself, will this in turn make other cardiovascular risk factors worse? Will I reverse my diabetes only to create new cardiovascular risk factors for myself? And the quick answer to this is no. We have recently published our one-year cardiovascular risk paper, and the results are quite amazing. Let's go through them together. To look at cardiovascular risk factors at 1 year, we recruited patients from Central Indiana with a diagnosis of type 2 diabetes. The patients were allowed to choose their treatment. They could choose the Virta treatment or continue with their usual care. At a year, we looked at cardiovascular risk factors. And in the Virta treatment patients, 25 of those risk factors improved. In the standard of care, patients did not see any improvement. One of the risk factors many people are most concerned about is what will happen to their LDL cholesterol. What we know about LDL cholesterol is, especially in patients with insulin resistance, the very best way to look at risk is by looking at how many potentially atherogenic particles there actually are. What this means is how many total particles are there of lipoproteins that have the potential to cause heart disease. This is done by looking at LDLP or ApoB. And what did we see in our study? We saw these decrease non-significantly. The important point is they didn't get worse. So while we made many other risk factors better, there was no change in LDLP or ApoB, meaning no worsening risk. What we know about cardiovascular disease is that inflammation is present at every step of both the development and progression of disease. So what happened to inflammation in our patients? Well, at 1 year, one of the most used cardiovascular risk markers for inflammation decreased by 40%. This is a dramatic reduction. In addition, our patients saw decreases in their blood pressure, another primary risk factor for cardiovascular disease. But this reduction was occurring while they were taking less medication. Yes, just like diabetes, where our patients saw an improvement in their hemoglobin A1C with less medications, the same thing was seen with blood pressure. Improvement in blood pressure while medications were reduced. These are both really important risk factors for cardiovascular disease. Some of you may also have heard the term atherogenic dyslipidemia. What this fancy word means is potentially problematic or potentially atherosclerosis-causing lipoproteins. So what happened to these very important risk markers in our study? Well, these include triglycerides and HDL cholesterol, and triglycerides dropped by almost 25%, while our patients saw a rise in HDL, or good cholesterol, by almost 20%. So yes, atherogenic dyslipidemia significantly improved at 1 year in patients on the Virta treatment. You may have heard about a cardiovascular risk score because it was discussed with you by your primary care physician or cardiologist. So what happened to the 10-year cardiovascular risk score in the Virta treatment patients? It decreased significantly. Yet another improvement. So let's go back to the original question. Is it possible to reverse your type 2 diabetes while improving other cardiovascular risk factors? With the Virta treatment, the answer is yes. It is possible to do both. And while you'll really enjoy seeing the improvements on your labs, we also want you to appreciate the improvement in your quality of life. Your Virta team wants to see you have it all.